NCAA basketball today. They are five games that I like, starting with UMass Lowell. They're actually a huge favorite over LIU. LIU is just in the running for one of the worst teams in college basketball. So UMass Lowell's actually a pretty decent team. 16.5 point home favorite, so it's a pretty big deal, but it just seems like one of those games again they should have went handily. If not, it's on them. It's probably one of those games they'll be up 25 or something at one point, and if they don't let them back in there at the end of the game, they should cover it. So I like UMass Lowell 16.5. Wright State 5.5 point favorite against Western Kentucky. It's not a huge line for a good home team. Western Kentucky does have a pretty good defense, but just when you start crunching the numbers overall, I'm a big fan of Wright State in this situation. Third game, I do like NC Central. They're 4.5 point favorite over NCAA. Just again, better team overall, small number even though it is a road game. But again, the numbers work out that way. Two underdogs I'm going to take. One is Alcorn or Alcorn State over Maryland. Maryland is a 22.5 point favorite. At this point, as bad as shooting as they've actually been, they shouldn't be 22.5 point favorites over anybody right now. One of the, they're in that top. Or I guess the bottom 10% in shooting. Just whatever reasons, I'm not sure what's going on with that team, 'cause they should be better than this, but they so far they're not. Pretty good offensive rebounding team, a pretty good defensive team. But Alcorn has been good enough offensively. I think they're going to be fine. I think they'll stay within 22.5 points, so I'm going to take them. And then lastly is Arkansas, Pine Bluff, 16.5 point underdogs against South Florida. Pine Bluff, a lot better offensive team, but South Florida has been a really, really good defensive team. But having said that, Pine Bluff has played, I think, the 11th toughest schedule. So it all factors out. It just seems like they'll stay within 16.5 points. So five games overall. Appreciate it.